In this video, we will demonstrate the appointment booking module where providers can manage their schedule from the website. Once the club administrator has set up the employee account, the provider can log into the website and access the appointment booking page. If the provider offers services in more than one area, for example, golf lessons, fitness training, or spa treatments, each section will be accessed using a separate appointment booking page on the website. Today, we will demonstrate using golf lessons. In the Edit Provider Profile tab, click Change Photo to upload an image. The image will display beside the provider name after a member selects it from the provider dropdown. Click Remove Photo and a default silhouette will appear instead. Providers that have multiple jobs such as junior, ladies, or men's lessons could set the default when creating schedules. Click Save if any changes are made. Now that the image and default job is selected, we will go to the Golf Lessons tab. Click on Edit Schedule to view and manage your shifts. Click on a date across the top. Use the right arrow to see more dates and the left arrow to go back. Or click Select Date to use the calendar dropdown to find another date. The schedule displays for the week based on the date selected. This will always start with Sunday. There are no shifts on this day will display if you're not scheduled. The job name, type of work, and shift time will display for days scheduled. Click Add Shift to create a shift. Select the start and end time. Job should be defaulted or select from the list. Type should be defaulted to work or select from the list. The options available in the type dropdown will vary by club. Notes are optional, only for the provider and managers to see. Click Save Shift at the top or bottom. To modify a shift, click on the shift and make changes to the start and end time, job, or change the type. Reminder, the type selected is only for staff to see. Members will see times to book or the text, no available times, on the booking sheet. Click Save to complete the changes or delete the shift completely. The shift is removed. Note, if there were bookings already made for the shift, it would not allow you to delete the shift. Use the copy date option to copy the schedule for the selected day to future dates. A calendar will appear with the legend. Current day will be light blue. The copy day will be dark gray and appear under the calendar. Day scheduled will be gray. Select days to work the same shift. They will turn dark blue. Click the date again to deselect, or in the Copying Today section, use the X beside the date to remove dates. Click Copy Days at the top or bottom. The shift is now copied to the new dates. Use the Copy Week option to recreate the shifts for the entire week. This time, the week copied will be displayed under the calendar instead of a single day. Select the weeks to copy. Use the left arrow to go back or click Copy Weeks to save. This concludes the video on how providers can manage their schedule from the website using the appointment booking module. Providers can manage their bookings from the website by watching the appointment booking manage bookings for providers video. Thank you for watching.